Everybody, I got a red alert, a news. News, I meant. Well, whatever. Yes, what would you like, Mr. Krabs?
Yeah, Mr. Krabs, what do you want?
Squidward.
Want, SpongeBob, I'm just saying. What do you want, Mr. Krabs?
There's, something on the news that I think I need to tell you guys about.
What is it? Is it just another explosion thing again?
No, it's something else. There's, something on the news that said something about a zombie apocalypse, I think. And, I just need you guys to lock our doors and just, like, double secure them.
I'll do it.
Thank you, SpongeBob. What a kind man you are. SpongeBob, what kind of barricade are you making?
A very strong one, in fact.
That doesn't even look like a strong one.
Trust me, it is.
Wait until you see what a zombie tries to do when it tries to break down the door.
It's totally gonna break down.
We'll see. Alright. Well, anyways, our doors are locked for now. So now we just need to wait in for the zombie apocalypse to come. How long have we been waiting in here for now? I guess for about like 45 minutes, I guess. Wait, I think I heard a door open. Oh no, it must have been the back. A zombie must have got in. Oh no. What is that? Ah! Hey guys, what's happening?
Huh? Patrick. Oh my gosh, thank gosh it's you.
Yeah, Patrick, thank gosh it's you.
Squidward, stop copying everything I say.
SpongeBob, shut up.
Whatever. Patrick, how did you get in here? The doors were locked like 45 minutes ago.
Oh, I just used the back door instead. You probably heard it open.
What's happening?
No, you better get this straight, Patrick.
We're in the middle of a zombie apocalypse here, and we all three of us just don't want you to do anything stupid or something.
Fine.
Oh, look at that, a shotgun.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot that was there, obviously.
So now we just gotta wait, I guess.
Maybe. Depends.
What's that? I don't know. But it sounds like trouble.
Damn! Rot!
What the? I thought that barricade was strong enough.
Told ya.
Don't worry, guys. I got this. SpongeBob, look out!
Get it off me!
Squidward! Oh no, they got us! Jump! You two go! I'll come. Alright. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Later outside.
Oh, my legs. Ow. Ow, that hurt. You said it. Well, I think Patrick and Squidward are dead now. Yeah.
What was that? Sounded like a gunshot. Nah, it might be just somebody else shooting the zombies. Yeah. Huh? Ow. What the heck hit me? Huh? It's Patrick's gun that he used. Well, I mean, it's the Krusty Krab's shotgun, but whatever. He must have, the survivor up there must have accidentally dropped it, and he's probably gonna come down now. Yeah. Oop! Ow! Ugh. Hey, guys. Huh? Patrick, is that you? Yeah, it is. Patrick! Patrick, you're alive! I can't believe you're alive! Yeah, I know, plus SpongeBob, I am alive. But how did you escape? I managed the zombies, you know what, it's a long story. No man, okay. Well, guys, I think SpongeBob is dead for now. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go home. So am I. And me too, but my house is in a different direction. Oh, can't forget the Krusty Krab shotgun and put it up there. The next zombie attack is gonna come next year.